Hello everyone, James here, welcome back to another video. Well, today I thought I may as well do just a wee random video for you all tonight, because I'm going to talk about one of my favourite TV chefs I like watching a lot, which is of course he is from Scotland. Is the obvious one, you'll know what I'm talking about. I'm going to be talking about Gordon Ramsay. But I like Gordon Ramsay because like he makes a lot of insults and that to people's dishes, and you know, and some of them could be funny.
That should come with a health warning. Do not open in broad daylight.
Christopher, now, have you got a little ant infestation?
And we've just struck gold with a prehistoric tooth nail. If there's anything to salvage this side, it's actually worse.
Yeah, that's crazy. So that thing's
barely running around the garden.
Barely running around the garden. I think the reason he's saying that is because one of the contestants of MasterChef USA has actually served Gordon a raw sausage, and he's like, it's barely running around the garden. Oh, that's funny, that one. I mean, like, do you want to actually see how raw that sausage is, by the way? I mean, look at that. I mean, that is really, really raw, that. There's other good shows from Gordon Ramsay I like watching. It's like shows such as Hell's Kitchen, which is a really popular show to be watching. Another one I watch quite a lot is a really popular one. Some of you might know, is of course, the US, the America version of Kitchen Nightmares. Basically, for those who've never heard of Kitchen Nightmares, it's basically a TV show where Gordon Ramsay goes to restaurants across the United States that are on the verge of failing or closing or shutting down. And some chefs are in denial on that as well, saying like, oh, their food's good, oh, the restaurant's good. I'm like, they're no good at all. Like, the food, when it comes in, the food's disgusting. Like say, he just insults nearly every dish almost. Like, insults every one of them. He just doesn't really like them, which is a bit of a shame when he arrives. But then the good thing is a lot of them he changes them through the Kitchen Nightmares program, but majority of them have actually sadly closed, which is a shame. Which is like, if it's either they might have closed because of finances, that kind of sort. And there was one chef in particular was being a bit annoying when he tried to make a wrap out of a fish.
Look at them diamonds on that. Diamonds on my fish. Diamonds on my fish. Diamonds on my fish. Diamonds on my fish.
Like, who wraps about fish? Like, seriously. And also, I already know what fish is anyway. So, anything else?
Diamonds on my fish. Diamonds on my fish. We got diamonds on the fish.
Right. Okay. We know what time is your fish is. Okay. We know what time is of your fish is. Okay. What, you want it overcooked or do you want undercooked? Like, honestly, like I said, who just wraps out fish anyway? Who does that? I've never seen a chef anywhere that wraps about fish like that, what he's just done there. Now, the final Gordon Ramsay TV show I'd like to talk about is going to be another popular one that a lot of people have been talking about a lot for the past few years. And it's best known for a lot of fire. You'll know it. It's Hell's Kitchen. You know, Hell's Kitchen is of course one of Gordon Ramsay's best TV shows. Like, I know on that show there's a lot of swearing, a lot of fighting, that kind of sort in it. And I've picked some bits I think might be funny, might make some of you laugh. There's not any swearing or all that in it, but hopefully there'll be something that can make you laugh for the last part of this video. Hope you enjoy the last part of this video.
Pea risotto.
The rice is mush. It looks dreadful.
JP!
Yes, chef.
Just pathetic! JR!
Yes, sir.
Just ridiculous! Two chicken, two halibut!
We don't have...
Four Caesar salad, chef. Three...
Three shrimp,
one plate! Three shrimp, one
plate! Oh, you...
Come on, get it on, come on! Ooh. Make your salad, come on, do it!
She's not normal.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen!
This is a seafood and vegetable pancake.
My God.
It's a what? A seafood and vegetable pancake.
Pancake?
Yeah, it's a pancake.
What? That is a pancake?
It's a, yeah.
Does that look like a pancake?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, well, that was some of the Hell's Kitchen moments which I've chosen from YouTube for you all, but hope you all enjoyed me talking a bit about Gordon Ramsay, which is one of my famous TV chefs I like watching on TV. And some of you a lot as well, people at home and all that watching this as well. Some of you might be fans of Gordon Ramsay as well. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed the video. But yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Don't forget to drop a comment to what you think about the video. Or if there's anything you want to see in the channel, drop the comment section down below and I'll take your ideas all into consideration. Hope you all keep yourself safe during this pandemic as well. Keep yourselves happy and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.